Hey, what's going on? It's your director here, Caleb Ennis. And a huge goal with this project was to just take you guys through a piece of history. I mean, Leimert Park is one of the first black communities that was created in the Los Angeles area. So, I mean, it's just really big to shoot here and a lot of rich history. And so we start out at the Vision Theater, which was built a while ago. And it's just so much history in this spot. I mean, in this theater, a lot of black artists could showcase their work in spaces that they weren't allowed to. Moving on to the hair and makeup, I mean, we had to go with African beads to honor the culture, our ancestors, and just it elevated the whole aesthetic of it. So, homage to Beyonce as well. Amazing Issa Rae has shot in Leimert Park, Insecure. And yes, like, it was just really important to shoot these landmarks because, I mean, it's just a moment of time that we can't forget. And yes, my approach to it was to just take you on a journey with Nikayla during this whole day. So, I mean, a lot of these places, like, I really implore you to just go to and visit and shake hands and meet people. And yeah, go in these shops. I mean, this Leimert Park is amazing. So I really enjoy this shoot. Ancestral Sounds. Peace.